Selena Gomez announced and cancelled the rest of her revival tour, to which she apologized for, to work on herself. She was diagnosed with lupus a few years ago, and one of the side effects of it is depression. Now, she has made her return and did it in the most iconic way possible.